Hey, good morning guys, new week, new tripod. Last Sunday with my friends we went up to the Teide, which is the highest, tallest point of Spain. It's a very high, very tall, very high hill, or it's a mountain. And on the way up after the refugio place, on the last one-fourth of the of the climbing path, I lost my tripod that I used for my phone. It's a mini tripod, not so big, but very useful. And yeah, I put it into my bag somewhere here, and at one point it was not there. Today I find, actually yesterday I find the guy in Tenerife who is selling it on a second-hand website, but he states that it's kind of new. I spoke with him yesterday and he was not sure where he will be, what time, so he told me after a bit of chit-chat that let us do it today. And I sent him a message today. Look at these guys, the barrancos! Very nice view on the way. So I sent him a message. What's happened? He told me that sir, as I told you yesterday, we are in this area, which turned out this is actually a Saturday market or something. I didn't recognize it as such yesterday, and he told me that I can go and check it out until 2 p.m. That's when the market closes, and it's around 12:30, so I have 1 hour and a half, less than 1 hour and a half to go there. And that's why I'm walking next to the autoway. I'm going to the bus stop because this way it's only 15-20 minutes. If you go on the side road, which is very twisting, then it takes, you know, I don't know, maybe 30-40 minutes, and it's not nice sunny weather. No clouds, guys, it's very nice. There's a bit of wind, so it's okay. Not damn hot, but hot enough, good enough. So yeah, let's see if I can find this guy in this market, or I don't know. Si lo sé, yo soy así, un poco loco, pero feliz, tranquilo. Si lo sé, yo soy así, un poco loco, pero feliz. I get off the bus, guys, at this bus stop, and yeah, they say that is where the market, the mercado is here somewhere. So I go and find my dude who is selling this nice tripod. Guys, look at this. This is where you can cross the road. There is no zebra, there's no stripes, but you can see that this part is made for the people who want to walk. So guys, I have found the famous city where this famous market takes place, and it's here. Yeah, it's very nice weather, and the surrounding is just amazing. This hills and this nice blue sky and the sunshine and everything. And this is not like where I live in the animal shelter. That's a bit more, it's drier and less color, but here we have some trees, so that's very good. I really like the green stuff. Actually, if I want more green, I should go to the north part of the island, because that's northern part of Tenerife is way more greener, they say, because there are more humidity, more rain there or something. Hello, and I found the rostro, which actually means sort of market, like Sunday market, like in very famous stuff around Europe, at least in Hungary, where I'm originally from, if you cannot tell from my nice accent. Anyhow, I digress, so let's discover this pleasure place. Look at these guys, you can find everything here, like in a proper market, from I don't know, a curb drill, through some atomic oven. So how can I find my dude who's selling tripods? They're selling everything here, you know? And I strongly believe that I found a place where they are selling my sweet stuff. So finally I found it and I bought it for 8 euros, which is quite good. This is not as good as my previous one. It cannot bend it that much at the head, so, but it's equally good. So this is what I could have found fast for the last 1 week. I can finally make some nice videos with a stable camera. So this is the Mercadillo. This is the the Sunday or Saturday market where you can find every single stuff. And as you can hear, is salsa, bachata, merengue is very loud in this place, which I really like. So I like this Latin music, and actually I dance bachata and salsa, a bit of merengue. So I know, no complaint. I really like this atmosphere. Yeah, so this bit of update. So this week I sort of resigned. I told the leader of the animal shelter that I wish to go on. There's no problem, but my plans are to walk the Camino de Santiago, which is a pilgrimage, and I want to complete this task, not task, but this challenge that I planned for this May, but because of the virus came along, I couldn't do it. So next Sunday is my last day in the animal shelter. And then after that I will stay here a few days, I will rent a car and I will just discover a bit more of Tenerife. I will stay in a hostel somewhere and I will see, and after I will go to Portugal for a few days, 5 days maybe, with a friend of mine from Hungary and his friend. And then the week after that, in middle of August, I will start walking the Camino de Santiago de Compostela, which is a pilgrimage. In North Spain, I will do the French Way, which is 800 kilometers from Saint-Jean till Santiago de Compostela in Spain. And I want to actually walk until the ocean, where maybe I can find a lighthouse or something. And I really hope that I can do the Camino this time, because I have bigger plans after it. Like from November, I want to go to the Caribbean area to do some voluntary work or some work exchange. And it's very likely that some of my friends from other Hungarian will join me in this journey. So until then,